Over the past year or so, I've been working really hard to try and develop an artificial leg that enables me to do all the mountaineering stuff that I want to be able to do. And this is the final product. We've got three kind of main components to it. The bottom two, we've got what's called an Echelon foot by Blatchfords and a Brio by Blatchfords. And what this does is it enables me to the foot and ankle joint to move and to be more responsive to the various slopes that you have. Now the reason we put the additional piece on the top, which is this Brio here, is that when it's really steep down, especially when we're on ice and using crampons, it enables me to just to push this button and tilt the foot, angle of the foot right down, and it gives me far better contact on the ground as I'm walking along. Of course, at the top, almost the most important part made by the guys at Dorset Orthopaedic is this socket. And if this isn't comfortable, then you can't spend the number of hours that we do spend trekking and climbing around the mountain. So the whole setup is a great piece of kit that enables me to do what I want to do with my life. So I'll just show you as I walk down the slope here. I've tilted that foot forward and it makes it so much easier as I walk down a slope like this. It's great. When I asked Bob Watts to make me artificial leg to do whatever I want to do in my life, this is the kind of thing that I had in mind. Love that. Slightly hairy, slightly wobbly, great fun.